Life is so unfair. Why are some people more talented like other people? Why am I not that talented? Or is it like that? Is talent more important in photography than training?
Здравствуйте! Меня зовут Бениамин Ярвовский. Я фотограф пейзажист. Добро пожаловать в это видео.
This was Russian and it's pretty hard to pronounce. I hope I made it right. Shout out to our Russian viewers, and I give a shout out in each video because it's my international channel, my English speaking channel. Yeah, to each culture, to each nation, to each language. So if I should give a shout out to your language and to your country maybe, then write it in the comments below. So we start with today's video. Talent or training? What is more important in photography? Maybe you heard what I just said in the beginning of the video. Like, it's so unfair. Some people are more talented like others. Maybe I'm not that talented and that's why I'm not that good in photography. I have some pros for talent and I have some pros for training. You can write your own opinion in the comments below and I will give you my opinion mixed with the pros and in the end of the video. So enjoy. Pro talent is when you are talented in one field, you can do things better than other people. And everybody experienced that. When I was in school, some people were better in sports than other people. Some people were more intelligent than other people. They had more talent in reading. Some were better in acting. Some people could perfectly speak in front of people. They were more talented in this or talented in that and talented in that. So they must have more talent than other people, so there must be something like talent. But pro training, what if there is no such thing like talent, but only training? And people that are more talented, or that you observe that are more talented, and that you think are more talented, you just see in their state and do not see what they experienced before, what they trained before, what they did before, what they spent time with before, what they are interested in, and so on and so on. Because can you actually measure talent? You can't say he has 10 talent in photography, he has 50 talent in photography, and he has 5 talent in photography, so he's not that talented like he is. It's not possible. You can only say he's good, he's not good, or he can that do better than the other person. But when you see a child, and I'm a father, I have a son, and my son is now 5 months old when we are filming this video. And when he was born, he could do nothing. He could just scream and pee-pee and caca. So that was all he can, and drink milk. And now he can do more after 5 months. He could not even hold his own head. So he could not talk, he could not photograph. Even though I photograph, I don't think that he is now, with 5 months, a talented photographer. So how could it be a thing that is born? He learned it, or he will learn it in the future, maybe from me, maybe by just watching me. And when he's then in kindergarten, or maybe when he goes to school and he goes to a photography class or something, people might say, oh, he's talented. His father is a photographer too, blah, 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 blah. But he's not talented, he just learned it and he is used to it because he saw it a lot of times. Then, maybe even not, maybe he will say, I don't like photography at all. My father does photography, I don't care, I don't give a shit. I want to do something else, I want to be a dancer. Then it's fine as well, so he can do whatever he likes. Pro talent is when you have a talent for a thing, you learn things faster, better than people without talent. So in the other direction, it means when I'm not talented, let's say in photography, then I don't learn that fast like a person that is talented. And that's the reason why my images are not that good, because I'm not that talented, obvious, like the person that is talented. Makes sense? But on the other hand, which speaks for practice, 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 is when we imagine there's no such thing like talent, but only practice. And when we say the more you practice, the better you get, because that's obvious. When I do 1,000 times hitting my shutter, then I'm 1,000 times more experienced than a person that did not once press the shutter. Or when I have taken 1,000,000 images, which you say, then you're an experienced photographer, then I have 1,000,000 images more experience like a person that did not do the same. But when you say I'm not that talented, there is something which is called a self-fulfilling prophecy. And that means whatever you think of, what you can or what you can't, is your truth. So when you say I'm not talented, I don't have talent to photograph, you won't take good photos. Because it's your own rule. And you say to yourself, I'm not good at that, I'm not talented. So your excuse for not being good is you don't have talent. But at the moment, and you can watch it by yourself, I can test it with you later. By the moment somebody comes to you and says, your images are not that bad, you have some nice talent in photography, boom. Starting with that moment, you're talented. Somebody said you're talented and your curse is broken, like in a Disney movie. And then you learn faster, you're more motivated, and you're more into photography and so on and so on. What is my opinion on the whole topic? I as well don't think there is talent. I only think there's interest, and people are sometimes more interested than other people in a specific area. When I think about school, and we had some people which were very talented in football, so soccer in Germany, they were in a club. They played in a club. They played when they were young with their fathers. They watch soccer. They played FIFA on PlayStation, whatever. So they were very interested in that. But other people that were not that good in soccer, where people said, he's not that talented in soccer, they did not have the interest in that. And I think, and that's my opinion about everything in life, not only photography, you can learn everything. When a child can learn everything, when it's not possible for a child to hold his head, to turn around, to hold his head up when he's laying on the stomach, then you as an adult or as a younger person when you're in school or wherever, you can learn everything. Everything is learnable. So also photography is learnable. And the person who takes a lot of time, practices a lot, goes out a lot, shoots a lot, will be a very good photographer. And of course, some people just have an eye for subjects, for things to photograph, maybe for light, but that might be because of interest. Because they're interested in art, they're interested in movies, they just saw a lot of images maybe, they are a lot on Instagram and see and try out a lot of things maybe with a cell phone, and that's why they are, in that case, a bit more talented. But hard work, a lot of practice, a lot of doing it over and over and over again. Till that moment you can do it blindly, you can do it just without thinking, will always beat the talent. If there's such a thing like talent. That's my opinion. Write me your opinion in the comments below. And I really look forward to that. No matter what side you are standing on or what you are thinking, just write me your honest opinion in the comments below. And amongst all people that write their opinion, I will give away one of my courses. Quick commercial at learnfromben.com. We have download courses about photography. You can learn the essentials about landscape photography. We filmed in Norway, the use of ND filters, polarizers, graduated filters, making long exposures a day and so on, composition. Learnfromben.com, very good course, and you can win that landscape photography course. Just write me a comment, and amongst all people that do that, I will give away one course. So good luck with that, and I look forward to your comments. Hit thumbs up if you like the video. If you don't like the video, hit thumbs up anyway. Thumbs up! And subscribe to the YouTube channel if you haven't already, and I see you in the next video. You know what I do? I will practice some more, because even I do practice every day.